If you do go get tested, whether it's in Chickasaw County or anywhere for that matter, and you have not gotten your results back, the Mississippi State Department of Health says there are a number of things you need to do while you wait. First, don't go to work. Don't leave your home. You want to be away from people unless you need emergency medical care. Next, monitor your health. Get plenty of rest. Stay hydrated. And if needed, take medicine to reduce your fever. While you're at your house, make sure you're practicing healthy habits. Lots of fluids, green leafy vegetables, and fruits are good for your immunity. Cover your mouth when you cough, cleaning and disinfecting objects. And of course, if you have anyone living with you, they'll need to stay at home as well. If your tests come back positive, those living with you should immediately quarantine themselves, continue to practice social distancing and healthy habits to keep your immunity high.